Hi everyone, I've just come to share with you some happy mail that I received. This was from my friend Tina, who is Hummingbird Tales here on YouTube, and I will put a link to Tina's YouTube channel below. She sent me this as a birthday gift, and I was so happy to see what she sent me. It was so lovely. But let me first show you the beautiful card that she made. and she'd shared this on her own Facebook page, which is called Hummingbird Tales, and she shared it on the Junk Journal Junkie Chat. I won't show inside because obviously it's a private message, but it's a beautiful card with all these lovely trims and like a cheesecloth, and there's some music paper on the background and this beautiful image here, and she's done stitching. It's just so pretty. And this fabric flower with the pearl centre. So that's her little stamp there, which is really pretty. So I'll put that to one side. So she sent me, there's two parcels here. One is vintage lace and materials and things. And this one is new. So I'm going to show you this one first. Obviously, I've had a look. so pretty. I feel very lucky to get some beautiful trims. So there's this lovely pom-pom trim. I love pom-pom trim. And this beautiful lace, I haven't seen that before. Very, very pretty. And I'll be holding all this. and then there's this lovely crocheted doily. And this trim, she's actually sent me some of this before, and I used the last piece a little while back, so she must have known that I didn't have any left. It's so pretty, and it's the same trim that she's used on here with the little dangly bits. So I really love that trim, thank you. And Tina, you'll have to tell me where you saw some of this stuff, because it is so pretty. This is gorgeous. I've had something similar but not quite the same. That's very pretty. Or maybe I've had it in cream and not white. And then there's this lovely trim, and it's got the little stars on it. It's very pretty. And this lovely trim as well. So that was the new stuff that she sent. So I'm going to set that to one side. And then I'm going to share this. This was amazing. And there's a piece in here that is from her. It was a. Let me just look on the card again. It's so that I get it right. It's a piece of her grandma's tablecloth. And she had had it for about 40 years, so it really is old. And I can't remember which piece it was now. Hang on a sec. Oh, it's a piece of fabric with the blue flowers on it. So when we get to that, that is what we're referring to. So there's this lovely pink vintage trim, which is so pretty, and it feels lovely. So thank you so much, Tina. And then there's this. Ever so pretty. And this doily is gorgeous. It's so delicate. Love the feel of it. and this lovely trim. Definitely be using all that in my my own journals. And then there's this. Now, was this what she was referring to? Let me see. No, I think it might be back there. So there's this. And that, they're really pretty. And then this lovely like table doily. I'm not sure if that's actually what you call them, like placemats. It's so pretty, very detailed. And this, I love that. That is so pretty. It's all pretty, 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 pretty. And this doily, oh, it's a peachy colour, it's gorgeous. I love getting pretty things. this looks like it's off a table runner. or just maybe just a big piece of fabric, I don't know, or lace fabric. It's really pretty too. I think this is what she's referring to. Isn't that pretty? So lovely. So thank you so much, Tina. And then this feels like a linen, and the pattern on that is just gorgeous. Isn't that pretty? I wonder how many times I've said pretty. And then there's this piece here, which is gorgeous. So I'm going to say gorgeous now. I guess that's a table runner as well. I'll have to look out for these. But that is lovely. And this. Look at that. Isn't that gorgeous? And then this piece here. Whoops. Again, that's one of I think years ago people used to put these on their dressing tables and things like that. I remember that, but from my gran a long time ago. So that's so pretty, so detailed around the edge. And oh, here's another beautiful doily, and it's a square one. And this lovely piece of fabric here. I hope you can actually pick up on the detail on this. So that is the lovely happy mail that I got from Tina for my birthday. So thank you so much, Tina. And like I said, I will put the link to Tina's YouTube below. Go over. She makes beautiful journals and other handmade items as well, so you can go and check out what she does. So thank you, Tina. I hope you're all having a good day, and I will speak to you soon. Bye.